I'm finally home. What a day. You've seen everything. I don't really have anything to add. It was a big day in terms of number of hours that I had today from the morning till the evening. Now it's around 7 p.m. I'm still working. Actually, I've just got home and I've started to write a paper for global strategic management class, and I will write that for, I hope, like 30 minutes or so. I don't really have a lot to write, and then I will make myself some tea and start working on other projects. I'm right now doing a consulting project with PwC Switzerland on a digital transformation for companies, and yeah, I will show you the rest of my evening.